held in conjunction with Kaohsiung Horeca and Kaohsiung Halal once again this year. The Kaohsiung Food Show is the most internationalized event of its kind, meant for professionals in southern Taiwan. The Kaohsiung Food Show brings together seasonal local farm and fishery products and a wide variety of exotic delicacies. Under the spotlight are the fortes of Taiwan's food products that are displayed both physically and virtually. Indeed, the show makes the best platform for keeping up and developing networks for trading food products.
We have brought many Kaohsiung very unique products, many traders and buyers, including Japanese, 香港的来看我们的商品，那甚至会看我们还有哪些新产品的开发，可以跟他们长期去做合作。我们的会员其实大部分都是具有外销实力的一些厂商，他们也借由这样的机会，可以去跟消费者做一个直接的互动，哦，那他们就可以知道说，哦，那他未来研发的产品可以朝哪个方向去开发。
今年人潮其实相对喜来比去年还要来得多。其实我们有遇到很多就是比较大型饭店或是通路端来跟我们询问有关于经过我们认验证的产品，或是我们检验合格的产品。To
bypass the space limitation caused by the ongoing pandemic, the first day of the show was designated an online food procurement day for Kaohsiung's farm and food products. Video conferencing was organized to help local companies build partnerships with major overseas food wholesalers.
今年来讲，外贸协会规划了一个线上的一个媒合活动。我们非常多的厂商都跟国外的厂商进行了非常多的对谈跟交流。主办单位都有对国外买家采取线上那个展会方法跟活动，所以我觉得这个是可以帮助我们推广到国外。Alongside
the show was a series of cooking activities joined by star chefs and web celebrities to share culinary secrets. Also, product launch shows give local companies an opportunity to build up their brand names. As such, the show made a perfect channel for domestic and foreign food-related businesses to find partners and conduct exchanges.
就第一次的新品发表，那其实我们昨天就收到很好的效果了，所以展示对我来说是一个非常好利用的一个场所。我觉得我是收获满满的，我得到的回应是很好的。展场对我们的帮助很多，昨天展场第一天的时候，新加坡也好，香港也好。
甚至海外的他们都有过来跟我们做接洽。一些美国的客户啦，还有这个像越南的客户、东南亚的客户来参访，包括这几天在舞台的部分，提供给我们这么好的一个平台。好，那我们把台湾当成主要的舞台来推广。
The Kaohsiung Food Show looks forward to seeing you again in 2021.